Whose house is this? Oh, Kevin Stoley. Who's Kevin Stoley again? Oh, I can knock that over. Awesome. Oh, a broken sword hilt? Did not end up being attached to an invisible sword. That's why we don't buy things that often. We end up finding so much. The Queef sisters, huh? No one's home here? Or in here? Down here? Up there? Doors. Boldly go! Hey, Spock.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
Okay, Vulcan around.
The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder! The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder!
Underpants! That's a quest item. Someone did say they were missing all their underpants or something. Ooh, two USB drives. Things are getting cheap nowadays. And a microchip. The defining invention of our age, used for playing video games. Klingon beard. And a video game. An 80 cent video game? I got it at a garage sale. Shadow of the Cyclopsis features over 8 hours of eye impaling action, only for the Okama GameSphere. A sharp face is nothing without a sharp beard. Druid crown. Bear wrestling is a rite of passage among druids. The bear's heads are worn as trophies, and their stuffing is consumed for its power. Is that so? Can't open that. We got more garbage in the cupboard than in the garbage. Is there some reason I keep doing this?
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
I guess it hasn't splashed yet. Yeah, we'll finish with this block. Just says neighborhood. Oh, goodies. Yeah, I got that bag too. And do I get that? Why can't I get it? Huh. I don't know. A water balloon. Chicken bones, pick clean. I don't remember when we got that. Must have been from one of the garbages. Throw this at your enemies to remove their bonuses. Cool. I suppose I can't walk there? I can. Okay. How do I get to that stuff? Oh my god. So wrong. Can't get off that. Well, I want to get through to this stuff. I don't know if I can get to his house. Well, I need to get to a flag. There's one really close, isn't it? Right here. Huh. So we have to go here.
Timmy!
Living a lie. Hold on. Yeah, I think we got it right. So, got your vibrator.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here,
shush.
If you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
You now have access to a summon item. Rawhide whip. powerful abilities that can vanquish all your frozen combat, something or other, because it went off the screen. Summons Mr. Slave to share his inner self with a single enemy, removing them from combat completely. Cool. So what's going on with this Kelly Gardner?
Here. Can we get back to the quest?
No, I got bottle caps to get. We need that back. Okay. Back to the park.
My frost giant is invincible. My frost giant is invincible.
No, he's not.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness. I continue to admire your awesomeness.
That's pretty different. I just destroyed your snowman, and you admire me for it. Do we get another ability now? The perk? Oh, we need two more friends. So where are we? Oh, Kyle's house. This is the way we couldn't go because of the rats. So we'll check out these guys' houses. And then we'll go to Kenny. Broflovsky. I'm here messing up your stuff. How you doing?
Welcome to the neighborhood! Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay? You ever wonder what it'd be like to be a dolphin? Just doing flips, eating fish, not a care in the world? Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
Can't get in. Wanna talk to Kyle? Where's Kyle? I can't get this guitar, can I? Druid robes. Pine fresh to remind you of home. Oh my god. Whose house is this again? Stan? Wait a second. I don't know what I hit there. Kyle? Yeah, Stan's house. They live next door to each other? Probably do.
Well, this is Stan's house, but he isn't here right now.
Hey guys, grab a beer and join me for SportsCenter. Stan's out playing that game, too. I wanted to come, but he wouldn't let me, so I'm drinking beer instead. Hey, guys, grab a beer and join me for Sports Center.
No. Well, I can't turn this one off. Oh!
Sharon, there's a mess in the living room.
Don't worry, I got it. Fractured bulb. Inept at its intended function. Books. Pan flautist? Creme fraiche? Started showing up one day. Annoying. Impossible to get rid of. Go upstairs. Stuck on the stairs. Sarcastaball trophy. A reminder that the world is all about hugging and safety. Stands at home, street warrior. His underpants. $2.
I'm sure he'd give you his underwear if you just asked.
What are we gonna do with all these underwear? They're all quest items? Wait. You are cordially invited. The annual blood orgy. What's with all the arrows? Is that Alabama Man? Schoolbook calculator and stand ground scores? A scars is a cause you wear on your paws. Can I put it on my hand? No? School book brimming with dick drawings. Alright. Stan's mud beer. Picture of Wendy. Sparky's leash. Seaman action figure. All kinds of good stuff in here. There's a small vomit stain on the corner of this picture. Yeah, he always used to throw up when she talked to him. Seaman action figure. Super sidekick swallow not included. Sparky's leash from Big Gay Al's Big Gay Animal Center. South Shelter, sorry. And Stan's Mud Beard, a souvenir from Pioneer Village. Can't talk. Alright, that's it for his room. Oh, can we go in the store?
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out!
Who's in there? Wherever he is. Guess he's never coming out.
Who the fuck
are
you?
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna kill you, turd!
She's violent.
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
Was she playing with him? I wanna see.
Who
her
the
phone?
Fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
But some of your drawers have the gold thing that we can loot them. Which I would like to do.
Stan's dad takes big shits.
He's renowned, isn't he? Cherokee hair tampon. Made from all natural, highly absorbent Cherokee hair. So something special about this one, I think?
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Doesn't splash. I wonder if that's a rare thing that happens in the game. It'll splash and you get a wish of some kind. A Aww. Shake weight. Finishes off your workout with a refreshing blast of liquid. So you use it as a weight and then you drink out of it? That's interesting. Major mustache. The Sword of 1,000 Truths? Sounds promising. Medical marijuana card. It claims to have been issued for testicular cancer. This once legendary weapon is now outclassed by everything in the new expansion. So I can't use it, huh? Is that like the druid stuff I pick up? A regal mustache of unquestionable machismo. Or machismo, however you say it. Dude. Oh, hold on. Gotta do this. Now we're done.
Well, this is Stan's house, but...
Shut up. Your dad was right for apologizing about you. So that's Cartman's house. So these rats are over here. There was a kid there. Hey, what you doing?
I'm using stealth. You can't see me.
I see you.
Ow! Ow!
See that? So the rats are gone. Yay!
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town. You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
I know. Going to Kenny's house. Cool, I didn't even see that one. Twice? Wait a second. Who got that twice? No. So got a lot more to go. Got Roostor. Got three of them. Stuck. It's in the grass. I'm trying to hit this. Ew. What did I just bust open? Yeah, I got another flag.
Timmy!
Oh, we're gonna fight him too? At the behest of the mayor? Okay, stay tuned for next episode where we go inside Kenny's house and try to enlist him for the cause. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.